So I was reading my yogurt container because I wanted to stay informed, make sure what I was eating was actually what I was eating. And it turns out that the label says that they don't artificially color their yogurt. And I was like, oh, I gotta check that out. So I looked in the ingredients and it said Carmine. Carmine for color.
It is Jim, yep. He is currently a prisoner.
Chat, I'm recording. Good thing I can cut this out. Anyways. So, I was like, Carmine? That sounds artificial, but I looked it up. Mm-hmm. Just to be sure. And, it's not artificial. It's bug blood. Or bugs. Mostly bugs. Probably their blood. Because blood is red. Sometimes. Yeah. Shut up. Anyways, Carmine is not artificial. It's just bugs. Shut up. So the next time that a little bug crawls into your yogurt, just be like, hey, thanks for the red coloring.